Hello everyone and welcome to part 9 of our Mountain Blade Warband Let's Play, where we will continue. Oh, a little bit of lag there. Everything alright? Yeah. I think it would be fine if we tried to find some Nords to kill. Okay, I don't know why it's so choppy. Ooh, man. I wonder why there's so many different... Wait. Could we kill this guy? Footmen, hunters, archers, trained footmen, veterans, warriors. I think we could. Let's get him. Yeah, let's fight. 50 versus 49. I've got the numerical advantage. Only slightly. Okay, why is it so choppy? Maybe if I just close a few tabs, it'll be fine. Everyone like my new shining armor? Sorry. A Varan crossbow killed by a lord. Don't know why my Varan crossbows are so up. Footmen, men at arms, militia. I think the money we're going to be gaining from this combat is going to be more than our troops that we're going to be losing. And there we go. Only 4 of our people killed. That isn't that much at all. Swordian footman, men at arms, knight, and more veterans. We need to get some more Nords later on. But we can't do that when we're at the war with the Nords, unfortunately. Could we kill this guy? Let's try. We're just on a killing spree. I think the more and more horsemen we get, the better and better we're going to be overall. And we'll be able to like defeat 150 stacks or something of men. So you've already killed a Nord warrior and they're pretty valuable. Just so laggy right now and I don't know why. Men at arms. Damn, my CPU usage is through the roof. For what? Not that much stuff. Wow, it's so choppy today. I don't know why. I'm just gonna close like every single one of my tabs right now. This is ridiculous. Okay. That should be better. As we're going to try and kill the Jarl here. You just knocked out one of my men. No, you don't. Let me get off my horse, and then we can talk a bit more. Come here then. Come on. I can beat you. Never mind. I've actually been knocked out by the Jarl. One of my men were killed. More sharpshooters, a huskow. Nice. More men at arms, another knight. Then we're gonna go to Suno, sell off all of the equipment. I leveled up. Suno to sell off all the equipment. What else? See if it has some kind of a prisoner selling thing. Whoa, really little dinars here. Do we have anything anywhere? Nah, yeah. Oh yeah, I wanted to go into the tavern to see if it had any ransom broker here. What's this? What do you do? Oh, poetry. Yes. Teach me any poems? Yeah. This is so the next time I see the going to be wife, I'll be able to. To increase relations. Against the Khans as well. We are against the Khans. I remember the last time I played this game on a different save, and I took that castle with about 20 men. It's a real big drain on resources if you attack a castle. Let's go to Durham because that's going to be our stronghold while we are at war with the Khans. Maybe I can go over to my little settlement that I have. We are probably going to be looking for peace with the Nords now. there's no territory loss and anymore either. Oh. Yeah, why not? Definitely my own villagers are now on my side, so I have 93 people. Of course it means that the villagers are most likely going to die, but still. My men at arms were killed. Just a lot of farmers that are being killed, unfortunately. Another men at arms was killed. But they had to get more of their men out. I think I need to get a better sword soon. I think I only have one person left to kill, and that's that person there. There we go. Two people killed, and that was men at arms. And I've got a Jarl as a prisoner. So now I've got a Jarl as a prisoner, and that's good. Because that means I can sell him for some coin when the time comes. When I'm asked to sell him. So I'm going to be seeing if I can build something here. Not. I don't know why the populace is -2 in my opinion, but still. Seven packs of grain, sure. Let's go to Durham and get this pack of grain. Vegas has declared the war against the Nords. Die, forest bandits. I thought it was 31, not 13. Never mind. Be an easy battle. Of course, my horse gets hit. More they're all dead. Man-at-arms, knight. Durham, I go to get some grain to sell off this banditry gear. Oh, yeah. I forgot we're at War of the Khans, and I really don't want to fight a 92 stack. Stacks are not fun. Definitely for a stack that is only 50. I can only go up to 50 at the moment. That's a 92 stack. But we're going to try and keep him occupied so that means he doesn't raid my settlement. That's a whole entire point of being here. Oh no, I just screwed myself. Yes, you tried to get that villager in there for. If I just go to Zuno. No! Okay. Looks like we're battling this guy. See, horsemen versus horsemen. Definitely when they're horsemen is not. It's very skirmish driven. It's not very good for me. Sacrifice, because we need to head to Zuno. What kind of men do we lose? Damn. A lot of men, but we had to do that, unfortunately. One, two, three, four. Seven, right? Yeah. We could probably get three on the way to him. Bye. Nope. Six. So I've got six right now. Let's go to Chide. See if they have any at all. And that is it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and to also look at other videos in on YouTube, as well as looking at our Steam and Twitter pages. Thank you and goodbye.